You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied it. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending. Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Let's go. Demonic presence at front safe limit. Lockdown in effect.
Volunteers are currently meeting for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica in Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
demonic presence will not save you. Demonic presence at half safe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Doom Masa Megna, Cryos Enigma, and Matt Dillock, Creon High, Olivia Vinu.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Thank you. Priority access only. Authorization required. Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the Crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Lockdown disengaged. wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This hellblade will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I know she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. And I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence has not saved lives. Demonic presence at all. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Argent Accumulator powering the Cyberdemon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.